season 2024. It is April 21st. So, season opener was yesterday. We were out, and we didn't get out into the woods until about 9, because I got off work at 8 a.m. We didn't hear anything gobble until 11:44. And season closes at noon here in Ohio for the first week or so. So we kind of got close, tried to play around with it, with the call a little bit. By the time it started to act like it was interested, it was 11:51. And we were like, we're not going to work this bird in by noon. So we backed out of there, but it gave us good information. Late morning, he was up on top of what I now believe to be a good strutting zone. So I'm about 200 yards from that zone, waiting to see if anything flies down in this woods in front of me. Nothing has yet. I'm in no rush. I got till noon. So I'm probably just going to get in there in the next, I don't know, hour or so. Maybe just hang out here and enjoy the very calm and overcast morning. And then sit and wait for a strutter. It's turkey season. Go. Birds gobbling over here right now. Probably both about 200 yards. They definitely sound like they're down at the bottom. Thank you.
like about this setup is that to get the full view of what I was looking at, I had to go around this tree. First bird I spooked won't be the last. I'm sure I got some of them. What did he see? I don't know what he saw. I think he saw this right here.
Thank you. birds eventually worked off. I thought I heard one gobble back here on this ridge behind me, so I came over here and checked it with a couple of calls and nothing, so maybe I was just hearing things. But either way, that was an awesome day in the woods. Like Tom coming in silently this morning, that was kind of a bummer, but I mean, that's turkey hunting. Sometimes they just come in silent. So I'm gonna go home, do some stuff around the house, and probably get on the boat and go fishing. So there's probably gonna be a fishing video coming soon. But back at it again tomorrow for the birds.